timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Known as digital trips, these mind-altering experiences have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them. Though they're technically legal, don't expect that to last for long. City officials are investigating and may push for a bylaw restricting these digital adventures.
Hey, what is that?
Come run back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping. Bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
I'll take that. All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. Still have time.
Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. That's the one I learned life was hell. Living in the world, no different from myself. Every day I skate from takes, get
friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Thank you.
job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man!
There's always one in the crowd.
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
No, 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 wait! Shit!
About
Iraq,
worry about me.
No, sounds
like
club
on
what you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man. Iraq would kill me.
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.